Something people always forget to do is when they're doing brakes. It's all well and good taking the pin out, greasing it and putting it back, but that's not really doing it properly. Take out the rubber, because what happens is rust jacketing behind the rubber squeezes on it and seizes the pin. Now, if you haven't got any special tools, get a drill bit that's a bit smaller than the hole, put some sandpaper on it, and just start drilling. Cleans the hole absolutely lovely. Put the rubber back in, pin slides lovely. Boom, sorted. Just look at that. Look at the job it does. See? Absolutely perfect. Right, and then, look, one hand, look at that. Absolutely perfect.